Namaste folks, this is Vineet from theurbanastronomer.com. This is a 360 video, so you can interact with it and look around as we cruise through the Eagle Nebula. If the video is not clear, please try adjusting the resolution because it goes all the way up to 8K. This video is a tribute to 30 years of the Hubble Space Telescope, an unbelievably long time for a space telescope that is still actively generating data for science. To put it in perspective, it is as old as the World Wide Web and twice as old as YouTube. Just think of all the changes that have happened in these last 30 years and you will appreciate this a little bit more. The subject of this video is the Eagle Nebula and the three pillars of cosmic dust and gas in it that were originally photographed by the Hubble way back on the 1st of April 1995. Called the Pillars of Creation, it is one of the most well-known photographs constructed using Hubble's data. It has also been recaptured more recently by the Hubble in the infrared spectrum. The pillars are regions of active star formation and stretch roughly 4 to 5 light years across. But it is a relatively small part of the Eagle Nebula, which spans about 70 by 55 light years. The Eagle Nebula is around 7,000 light years away from us. We are just now passing by the three towers of cosmic dust and gas called the Pillars of Creation. So if you change the original orientation, do look around and you can spot it. Our Sun too, most likely formed in a region such as this. One of the first features that stood out in the 1995 image were the massive streams of gas floating away from the columns. This was visual evidence that apart from ionizing the gas clouds and making them glow, massive stars with enough ultraviolet radiation were stripping away the gas in these columns. NASA has been continuing to observe this region and also observe changes. For example, they have observed the lengthening of a narrow jet of gas, possibly ejected from a newly formed star, and over a period of 19 years, they observed it stretch an additional 96 billion kilometers at a rate of about 724,000 kilometers per hour. Massive, but also short-lived stars that formed prior to the Sun would have also seeded our solar system cloud with the heavier elements when they went supernovae. By peering at these distant objects and the changes that they go through, we understand a bit more about our own origins. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do leave a like, comment, and share. Please subscribe to watch more videos like this, and thanks a lot for watching.